I finally got my piece of property. It's 11.68 acres in Maysville, so it's close to my brothers. Most of them are from Maysville and Habersham and around that area in Georgia. You know, I wanted that piece of land for a long time, and to get it was a real sense of accomplishment. You know, I really felt like I'd done something.